This picture shows the life cycle of a butterfly. First, butterflies lay eggs. Then small caterpillars hatch from eggs. Caterpillars eat leaves and grow into big caterpillars. Next, a grown caterpillar builds a house called a chrysalis and lives there. After 1 to 4 weeks, a butterfly comes out. Look how beautiful it is. So these are some new words that you should remember. Lay, hatch, grow, chrysalis. So read after me. Lay, hatch, grow, chrysalis. Also, when you describe a cycle, use words like first, then next. So those are some of the useful words that you can use to describe the life cycle of a butterfly.